The Roost Foundation is a non-governmental organization that was founded to deal with all cases of human trafficking and sexual and gender-based violence in Nigeria. We plan to carry out massive sensitization campaigns to raise awareness, you know, to the plights of victims of human trafficking as well as sexual and gender-based violence, involving schools, the faith-based organizations, CSOs, NGOs, the law enforcement agencies, the relevant MDAs, and so on and so forth.